First sentence, every garment in Saundaryam is by, let's call it S, is by an Indian designer. Okay, so that's Indian. Of course, all Saundaryam are by Indians does not mean that all Indian designers display only at Saundaryam. There must be something outside. This information has been used. The next part, no garment displayed in Saundaryam is by a Banjara embroiderer. So none here is by Banjara, but still there may be some Indians who may be Banjara. So this is B. Remember, there may be something. This may be zero also. This may be a value also, a higher value also. So this information has also been used. Only Banjara embroiderers use applique. Only Banjara ones use applique. So this is the one that uses applique. Again, some overlap is possible here. This may be a zero, this may be a positive value. So this has also been used. Now the pictograph is ready. Let's look at the answer choices. Definitely true. No Indian designers are Banjara embroiderers. This is assuming that this part is zero. This cannot be assumed. So this is neither definitely true nor definitely false. All Banjara embroiderers use applique. So this is assuming that this part is zero. Again, this may or may not be zero. So this is something which is neither definitely true nor definitely false. Yeah, this one, no Indian designers use applique. Again, this is assuming that this part is zero. This may or may not be zero. So neither definitely true nor definitely false. Some Indian designers use applique in their work. Some Indian designers use applique. So this is assuming that this value is positive. This may be positive, this may be zero also. So again, neither definitely true nor definitely false. Look at this one. Some garments displayed in Saundaryam have applique on them. Some have Saundaryam. So definitely see, an overlap between S and A is not possible. So this is something which is definitely false. The last one, some Indian designers do not use applique in their work. Some Indian designers, definitely the ones here, they don't use applique in their work. So definitely some is a good term here. Some Indian designers definitely do not use applique. This is a statement which is definitely true. The right pair of answer choices is option F and option E.